He remains, as I have been told, committed to doing this job. He does serve at the pleasure of the president. This is a job that he enjoys. He's continuing with his meetings. He's continuing with his calls. He kind of, you know, brushed this off today. He's heard these kinds of stories before. These stories have come up through his tenure here at the State Department, and he's just going on about his business. In terms of how he will handle the meetings next week, he has a very robust schedule. Chief of Staff Kelly called our department this morning and said that the rumors are not true, that those reports are not true. That is what I've been told. That's what we've been told. Mm-hmm. And you heard from the White House today that they have no personnel changes to announce.